Groundbreaking research out of the Henry Ford Department of Orthopedics. Surgeons are finding that patients don't need addictive opioids to manage pain after knee surgery.
About 60 patients under the age of 45, most with knee injuries, common in active people, participated in the study, which was recently published by Arthroscopy, the Journal of Arthroscopic and Related Surgery. All of the subjects had surgery on their meniscus. Half got opioids or narcotics to control pain. Half were on a non-opioid regimen, anti-inflammatories, acetaminophen, and muscle relaxers. Chief Resident Tufik Jilde led the study.
So our study found that our non-narcotic protocol was able to provide equivalent or better pain relief and maintaining excellent patient satisfaction without the use of opioids whatsoever.
Jilde says the results of the study are a first step toward eliminating the use of addictive opioids to relieve pain after other surgery, too.
I think when patients found out that they can actually undergo surgery without using opioids whatsoever, people were pumped.
In 2017, the U.S. Department of Health declared opioid abuse a public health emergency. In 2019, more than 10 million people misused prescription opioids and more than 50,000 people died from opioid overdose. Orthopedic surgeons are among the highest prescribers of the drugs because opioids are effective against musculoskeletal pain.
I think the responsibility lies with physicians to manage postoperative pain while decreasing the opioid burden, while also maintaining excellent patient satisfaction. And I think orthopedic surgeons are well suited and in a position to really have a positive impact on the opioid epidemic.
The Henry Ford researchers started with meniscus surgery because it's most common, and patients typically experience mild or moderate pain after surgery. Jilde says ongoing studies are showing non-opioid regimens are effective after other types of surgeries, too.
We've proved this in meniscus surgeries. We are in the process of proving this in ACL surgery, shoulder labrum surgery, as well as rotator cuff surgery and shoulder arthroplasty. And so far, our results have been overwhelmingly positive.
The non-opioid approach is now the standard of care here at Henry Ford when it comes to managing pain after meniscus surgery. The team believes they are among the first in the nation to adopt that approach. For Henry Ford Health System News, I'm Dana Jay.